Dear Michael.
Dear Allison. Dear Martin family.
Dear Chris and Paley.
I was so scared.
So lonely. But you.
You.
Did you see my chest on the half paint?
You brought me into your house.
You put it in the bank today.
And gave me a home.
Gave me a safe, cozy place to sleep.
Tastier treats than I ever knew existed.
The world's best ear scratches.
Yeah. And love.
Lots of love.
You stepped up in this crazy time and saved me.
And maybe I saved you a little too.
And whether this is a temporary situation,
or whether, like me, you're hoping this is a forever thing,
I wanted to say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.